fine pass there from Muir to Seamus Kelly, but they've lost possession. The kick from Takulua, and there chasing the kick is none other than fullback Vunga Lilo, but bounce beats him and it goes into touch.